Well, hello, and welcome back to the Backlog, and welcome to Ocean Keeper. This is sort of a mix between Dome Keeper and Vampire Survivors. It's weird, and it's cool, and this genre is really popping right now, and I'm really excited because we've got a giveaway of this game to give away on this video. So, keep watching, and I'll tell you how you can enter to win that giveaway. But let's dive right in and show you what we've got going on here in the game. Okay, so here we dive right in, and this is our mech. This is sort of the surviving vampire survivor thing right there. But then we dive into these little blue things, and we can start mining here. And as you can see, we've got these blue crystals here, and we start off really slow, just gently pecking at the thing. Not really getting a whole lot. Let's see if we can get enough here to upgrade our drill, at least. We got 25 seconds left-ish. And as you can see, we're also getting these yellow beads that fly up and off to the right. Those are experience points for... Oh man, there's a whole bunch of blue down here. Those are experience points for the future, because this is a roguelike, and you can get permanent upgrades in between rounds. So hold on, let me get back in there. All right, we got a round coming, and these guys are gonna come at me from all different directions, but let's upgrade first. I am gonna want that drill. Yeah, give me that, and we'll go a little bit faster. Okay, now let's take care of some of these, and we'll get moving on. Oh, I am not very powerful. Oh, nope, they're attacking. Get out of here. Okay, cool. We've finished those. Now we can head back in, wasting some time. Okay. Now we head back in here. We've got a whole bunch of these. Let's grab all of these. And if we grab too many, we're going to slow down. So let's head back up with just these. We did upgrade our speed and our drill, so this will be a little bit faster. Oh, but I'm a little bit slow, but that's okay. We've got a whole bunch, and we can spin stuff. We need a bunch of the blue. If we don't get a lot of the blue, we get kind of stuck. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Hold on. Yeah, this one. All right, let's see here. We need to upgrade... What to get. We can upgrade the mech. We can upgrade the guns. Might want to upgrade the guns. Yeah, let's try the missile launcher here. Very good. All right. And so as you can see, there's three different currencies. There's the basic blue currency, and that's copper. And then there's the yellow currency, and that's iron. And then there's a green currency, and that's diamonds. I'm not sold on the color scheme here, but it is what it is. All right, we got another wave coming. We better prepare for that, otherwise we're just going to get toasted. Oh no, it hurts. Oh, this hurts. Come on, kill him. We're gonna have to start digging in a new mine. Okay, let's delve into this one. While I'm doing some mining, I'm gonna go ahead and zoom forward and see how far we can get and show you sort of the end game of the game that they've got so far. Hold on, let me check. All right, so I've started a new run, and I've upgraded some stuff, and I've kind of figured out what I've been doing wrong. I haven't been including all of these extras that I've been getting, like this. I've got a laser now. I can just kind of swipe this around. And I've got turrets. And I've got more health. And I've got lots of things. There's another turret for you. And more paint for you. Oh man, gotta keep them off my turrets. Okay, so now we're diving back in. Gonna get down here a ways and deploy a bomb. All right, I've upgraded the mech a whole bunch in this instance. And I've upgraded my miner a bunch. And I've got a whole bunch of guns, so I don't have to upgrade those as quickly. I don't have to be throwing my all of my hard-earned jewels, ores, and such into that right away, so I can actually get my engine going. My mining engine. Get that producing faster. That might be good. Yeah, let's get that. Laser cannon damage reload time. Reload time might be real good, actually. It's got plenty of damage already. Attack distance. Oh, there we go. Let's get some better attack distance. And, artillery, auto machine gun, and a shotgun. So if they get close to me, I'm gonna take them out. Ooh, missile launcher reload time. I don't really like the missile launcher. If I could replace it with something else, I would. It's not my favorite. Now we got a couple running around. Very good. Okay, we found a whole pile of blue. Let's grab all this and power up our guns. Get ready to survive as long as possible. it's this guy. It's this guy. Laser him. Fire at him. Throw down turrets. Get behind him. Throw down more turrets. Melt his scuttly little crab. Legs off. Garbage. Don't like that guy. Ooh, we found another relic. Very good. And if you're interested in winning a copy of Ocean Keeper, all you have to do is comment down below and let me know that you're interested in winning a copy, and you'll be entered to win. We'll give that away in about a week, and you can continue watching. Hopefully you win. Good luck. Let's get back to the game. Good. Now, let's see if we can find one of those puzzles. We've upgraded our mech all the way. Machine gun could go a little bit faster around. Laser cannon reload time. That. Turret launcher power would be good. More power would be good. Even more power. Cool. I need more blue, apparently. I still got a lot of basic stuff I need to explore. Stuff and 14 seconds to get it upside. Let's go. Come on. Okay, good. We got some stuff. Very good. We could, but also. Ooh, rotation speed, laser cannon. Auto shotgun might be good. Auto machine gun. Everything takes lots of blue. This doesn't take a lot of blue, but it is the missile launcher, which I don't like. Yeah, everything takes lots of blue. All right. Gone down here. Did I finish down here? It looks like I finished down here. Yeah, I totally finished down here. Got the relic and everything. Okay. Up we go. That was a giant waste of everything. And the nice thing is I can just plop down a new turret right here. Pop that ball. Grab all of these. Up we go. Okay, 14, 13, and 9. That's some good. Those are some good numbers. Let's drill a shaft all the way down, yeah. It's a weird shaped one. All right, what do we got? What do we got? More power drill. Machine gun rotation speed. I think we want some more power. What about my laser? Damage or reload time? Oh, that's so expensive. Auto shotgun, power it up. Auto machine gun? Yeah, power that up. And then power up the damage to the artillery. That'll be okay. Not great. We still need a ton of blue. All right, let's start putting down some defenses. Problem at all. We'll drop that and let it do its glorious business. Oh, well, we come over here. Think we're done here. Think we're done here. Auto rocket gun. Oh, ricochet bullets. Yes. Yes. Hold that. That we need, and that we need, and that we need. Oh, we did the thing. Oh, we're just gonna ricochet thrice with 4 penetration on the. It's gonna be good. It's going to be good. Okay, so we finished with this mine.
And they call it a mine.
And we've got a few seconds to delve down here. Perfect. Can I get anything else with that? Can I get another machine gun rotation speed? I can. And I've got three left over. That should be something. Auto shotgun rotation speed? Yeah. Close enough. Oh no, I'm about to get hit again. Oh boo. It may be time to do a little healing. Yeah, a little bit of healing. Cool. All right. Now, artillery. Artillery, you're doing a great job. Keep it up. Just keep smacking. Just keep smacking. Bring the boom. Let's try to do it without taking any damage. Oh no, it's this guy. No, 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 I, no, 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 no. Wrong one. Oh no. Oh, we are in trouble. Oh, we are in trouble. Not in a good spot for this guy.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need more healing. Oh my.
Through that one with shields left. Nice. Ooh, we found the relic. Oh, this is gonna be slow. Oh, and I can't even go that way. Napalm bomb launcher. Yes, that. I want that. I very much want that. Okay, mech's doing fine. Machine gun, laser cannon. Let's try and get this in more than once around, I think would be good. Attack distance would be good. Yep, need more blue. Dubba dee dubba doo. Okay. All right, we got all the things. Laser cannon. Oh, if we had that one more, we could get better damage on that. Turrets, auto shotgun, and auto machine gun. Artillery, napalm. Yeah, none of this likes me. go. Fire them all off. Let's get the artillery going. Lots of blue here, good. Oh, so much blue. This whole thing is blue and it's slowing me down. Love it. Oh, nice. Okay, fine, game. We'll go. All right, we found one. Good. So this is a puzzle cavern, and you've got to figure out the puzzle. So we take this, and we've got to connect it to a station that is here. Good, good. And now we've got to go. Okay, that opens up this area, so we can start drilling down, but we're going to need this green one. And we bring it over here. And that opens this. And this gets us a red one. Oh, yes. Yeah, we gotta pop this. Okay. Oh, hold on. Oh, we gotta get up top. Oh, we are so far down. Oh no! Quick, to the top side. Fire this way! Fire thusly! Wait, where are they coming from? I'm not seeing them. Are they coming from so far away? Did we jink it out again? play again. And we probably have time to go in here and do the thing. Okay. Well, that's a little ridiculous, but we'll go with it. We'll let them do that, and Wave 19 will continue. We'll watch this if this starts ticking down. We know we're about to die. And there's nothing we can do about it. And meanwhile, this comes over here. And powers up the something. The Max Q generator. Wait, is there anything over here? No. What did we power? I don't know what we powered. I don't know what we did. Ooh, let's get that. And then when we're still doing stuff, Napalm Bomb Launcher. Ooh. Yeah, yeah. More powerful turrets. Oh. What? This is now... Oh, going. And we're in the middle of a battle that we apparently can't finish. So, like I said, it is still in early access. And we do have a copy that we're giving away. So, if you're interested in winning a copy, it is a full release copy. You can play it right now. When it comes out of early access, you'll be able to play it, the full thing, ready to go. All you have to do is comment down below as instructed, and you can win a copy all your own. Thank you all for joining me. I hope you come back again next time as we play some more here on the Backlog.